is taking care of two people with one income becoming a problem for you? Listen, check me out. Stick around to the end of the show and I'll tell you what you can do to change that. What's going on, Facebook world? My name is Khyon Church. I'm the big-hearted caregiver. What I do is help adult children with senior parents to become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency called Reliable Aiding. Now, if anybody here, or if you know anybody that needs to work with Reliable Aid on getting paid for becoming a caregiver, put in the comments, let's get started. Hashtag your best friend. Start a watch party. Do what you got to do. But stick around till the end because I'm going to give you some fabulous information that you definitely going to want to hear. All right? So listen, I don't know if you know, but the relative that you're currently taking care of may be eligible for a paid caregiver under the state of Delaware long-term health care plan. Now listen, I know that it sounds kind of crazy because we're so used to hearing about our loved ones getting sentenced to a life at a cold-stop nursing home. Only to be taken care of by strangers because the family members didn't have the time, the money, or the resources to be able to help that individual stay in their home. Now listen, everybody needs to make a living and providing care can be very time consuming, making a decent paying job just out of reach for most voluntary caregivers. So what would you do if I told you that it was possible for you to get paid to do the work that you're already doing in your home with your mother or father right now? Well, like I said earlier, my name is Khyon Church and I'm the founder and the administrator of Reliable Aid Inc. So what Reliable Aid Inc. is, it's a personal assistance service agency that compensates family members who have had to leave their personal lives in order to move back home just to take care of their parents or their aging loved ones. Now, I tell you every day, that was my story right there. That was my story exactly. You know, I was doing my own thing, having a good time in life. Next thing I know, my mother got sick, you know. I think she may have had a heart attack or something like that. Had the heart attack, went to the hospital. You know, I need to be there with her. Dad was having some problems. He was in another hospital. You know, I had two sick parents, two hospitals, two different states. Both people were coming home at the same time. Now, I don't know what kind of money you're making. I'm not into that. But all I know is that the little bit of money I was making, it was dividing fast. And guess what? I had to be there because without me being there, I wouldn't have had anybody to take care of my parents. And they definitely would have fell victim to the cold stop nurse home. A lot of people, you know, sometimes we taking it for granted because everybody needs somebody. And if you don't have somebody or if your special somebody like your mother and father don't have anybody, what they going to do is they going to ship them off to that nursing home. Now, I'm going to tell you like this. One time my mom was in the hospital and they sent her to rehab. And after that, she was supposed to come home. And the number one thing she said to me was, boy, don't let me get stuck at no goddamn rehab. You know what that word is that I missed out. And she was like, listen, don't you let me get stuck at this place. Hey, I'm telling her, look, mom, things is hard right now. You know, I really, my money. She didn't want to hear all that, though. All she was saying was, don't let me get stuck here at this nursing home. You know what I mean? So, hey, I had to reevaluate. I had to think. I had to say, well, mom didn't let me go to no foster home. You know, she took care of me, you know what I mean? They brought me home from the hospital. They watched out for me while I was in the sandbox. You know what I mean? They took care of me my whole life, got me the tools that I needed in life so I could be a good person. And how could I turn my back on mom? I had to take care of her. I had to pull her out the muck. Hey, listen, everybody needs somebody. If you're the kind of person right now that you take care of other people, that's a good thing. Now what we need to do is we need to connect your pocket with the paycheck. That's what I'm here to do. That's what I'm here to do. That's what I do. I connect the people's pocket with the paycheck. Now, the person that you're taking care of, they're getting Medicaid right now. They're in a long-term health care program. Now, Medicaid will provide for a paid aid if you working with a company called Reliable Aid. I ain't gonna lie, they do it with a lot of companies, but they seem to like us special because what we do is we hire the children of the senior parents to take care of the parents. And why do we do that? Listen, you're doing such a great job. Why would we change anything? All we need to change is your income level. You know what I mean? Let's get a paycheck in your pocket for doing the things that you love to do. Now, If this makes sense to you, if you feel like getting paid is a good thing, if you like taking care of other people, if you call yourself a big-hearted caregiver, smash the wow face. You know what I mean? Miss Williams, how you doing? I know how you felt about your parents. You know what I mean? Let everybody know who need this good information that they can get paid, you know what I mean, to be a caregiver. A lot of good things going on in the community, you know what I mean? People taking care of each other, you know. It's not about right now, like, it's 2020, it's COVID times, there's a lot of crazy things going on. Right now is not really the time where we just, you know, closing an eye to the people that need us, you know what I mean? We want to look out, you want to give back, you know, you want to do as much as you can. The only way you're going to truly get your blessings is if you think about somebody other than yourself. Now that might be hard for some people, but not for us, because we are big-hearted caregivers and this is what we do. You feel me? So if you need any help connecting the paycheck to your pocket, let me know. Like I said, your parents are in Medicaid, they're in the long-term healthcare program. All I need to do is connect the paycheck to your pocket. Now, what I want you to do, you know, now that you stuck around to the end with me, what I want you to do, I want you to tell your cousin. Tell your cousin, because his mother is on Medicaid, and she needs some help. You know, he's probably not motivated because his pocket ain't like that, and he needs to go out and, you know, earn his own living every day. So what I need you to do is tell that person, look, I got another way for you. I just got off the wire with Mr. Casey. He's talking about you. Your mother is in the program, and they pay for paid aids. And guess what? Casey will hire you. So smash the wild face a couple times if you think that getting paid to do what you already do is a beautiful thing. You know what I mean? Don't forget to check me out on anchor.fm/thebighearted caregiver. Also, check us out on YouTube, Reliable Aid Inc. It's probably self-explanatory. Smash the wild face, you know what I mean? Let me know in the comments where you're watching this from. Hashtag your city, hashtag your state, hashtag your country. Big-hearted caregivers all over the world, all right? So, let me know any topics, anything that's going on. What's on your mind right now? Let me know. AMA, ask me anything. Put it in the comments. Let's wrap. I'm going to talk to you soon. But look, before I go, I want to tell you, don't let anybody shame or blame you into thinking that taking care of your parents is a bad thing. We're doing this to get our blessings, all right? Talk to you soon. I love you. See you tomorrow.